Morrison is one of the best linebackers in the NFL, but now after 4 years with the Oakland Raiders, the most popular football team in California, he's starting fresh with the Jacksonville Jaguars.
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good. I haven't seen me talk to you before.
All the time.
All the time, everywhere.
Like,
yeah.
Right. I got to ask you this, though.
Yeah.
What does it take to make it in the NFL? Because every kid out there says, oh, I'm going to make it.
Man, you know what? A lot of times, just you guys got to be blessed. You got to work hard at it. Some guys just have a lot of talent, and some guys don't have enough talent, but they work at it and work with what they have, and they get there. And I think I was one of those guys. I was in high school. I wasn't an All-American. I wasn't one of the best guys, but at the same time, I just kept working with what I had, and it got me to where I am now.
You were with the Oakland Raiders.
Yes.
A team that people love. Your fans are the most, I don't know what's the right term, but hardcore.
Yes.
And now you're leaving. You're going to a new team. What's
Jacksonville Jaguars, man. It's just Florida. It's a new...
You're like LeBron.
Yeah, I'm like LeBron. I really feel like, I mean, I played at home, my hometown, and it's hard to leave the hometown, but at the same time, it's a new beginning. And you look forward to the opportunity and the challenges that come.
So why didn't you do an hour special on ESPN and announce it?
No, it's a little different with me. It's a little different with me. I'm more low-key than that.
You walk in a stadium at 90,000. What's the feeling like when you're on the fans' board?
You know, it's, you know what, all those people, it's loud, it's crazy, but when you step between those two white lines, I promise you, you don't hear anything.
That's it.
Well, you don't hear anything.
Okay, I'm going to ask you a quick question.
Yeah.
First thing that comes to mind.
Okay.
Hardest worker on your team. I know it's a new team, so.
Yeah, I would say, wow, myself.
Funniest guy?
Funniest guy is Gerald Alexander.
Always in the principal's office?
Maurice Jones-Drew.
Why?
Just because he's Maurice.
He's a clown?
Nah, he's always in the principal's office because he's just Maurice. You know, he's been here a long time, so he knows everybody.
What would it take you guys to win a Super Bowl?
Just consistency. Just staying consistent. Just staying consistent all the way through.
No tricks. No
tricks. Just stay consistent. You are who you are, and just keep playing right all the way through.
Your best friend in the NFL?
Best friend in the NFL would be Thomas Howard, my guy that I worked at my fellow linebacker in Oakland.
So if you weren't in the NFL, what would you be?
Wow, I would definitely be doing something with football. I know that, either a high school coach, counselor, something like that. Because I feel like I like coaching. I like doing stuff like that and just giving them my insight on football.
So there you have it, Kirk Morrison. Look out for him, Los Angeles. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.